And now we have our own very special police pipe band, the Auckland Police Pipe Band. Now, when the band was first formed, you had to be a serving police officer to be a member. But over the years, honorary members from outside were accepted, and today, civilians make up the majority of the membership of the Police Pipe Band. And they come from a broad range of professions. Overseas tours are an integral part of the band's non-competing season, and the band you're going to see are very widely travelled. They've been to everywhere from Alaska to China, and they played at the Shanghai Cultural Festival in front of 1.5 million people. They've also played at the Royal Edinburgh Military Tattoo in 2003, 2007, and 2015. And of course, they were an integral part of the Edinburgh Tattoo when it came to Wellington this year. The band also assists the police with a lot of parades, ceremonies, and events. It's very closely allied with the Royal New Zealand Air Force and Auckland Brass, where it assists in military ceremonies, rather. And the band's tartan is King George VI. So let's hear it for the Auckland Police Pipe Band. Tune is Highland Cathedral. Thank you. band are now playing A Man's a Man for All That. Let's hear it for the Auckland Police Pipe Band. Once more for a top international band.